Second?
Second best. I think Crystal Palace was the better team.
Yeah, I think today was a difficult game for us. It was a difficult game from the start. I think our start was poor, and when you play against Crystal Palace at away, I think that you have to start with more personality. Otherwise, you allow your opponent to take confidence. And we conceded the first goal. Then we were able to come back. And in the last few minutes of the first half, we conceded another bad goal. And then was very difficult. Was very difficult for us. And. I think in this moment is for us is a very difficult moment because when you start the game without Morata and without Kanté, it's not simple. Ebbevolo, if during the game another important player of your team has an injury, and as Victor Moses. I hope to have him back very soon because this moment is very difficult for us and to lose 3-4 players and it's a big problem for us, but despite this we have to find the will to fight. I think this season will be very difficult, and for this reason we have to put 150%. It's not enough to put only 100% like last season. I think that this season together, I'm the first, then my staff and then the players, and we have to put 150% because this season will be very difficult and we want to try to be competitive in all competitions, but it won't be easy.
That suggests, Antonio, that you are worried about the size and the depth of your squad with the Champions League to play as well as the Premier League.
Yeah, I think that the situation is very clear, and everyone can see the situation. I repeat, My job is to be focused on my work with my players and to try to do our best. And now I repeat, now for sure it's not an easy moment for us. But I think that in this moment and it's important to find a solution, don't find excuse, alibi, but to try through the work to find the solution. It won't be easy, but my task is to find the solution, and I repeat, to put all myself in my job together my players. Yeah, I think this is a good question. I think to lose a player like as Kanté is not simple because he's very able to cover a lot of the pitch. For sure I have to think also to take in consideration different solution. You know very well that the balance is very important. If you want to win, the balance is very important. And for sure today our balance was poor. Yeah.
We'll do two more.
Were you surprised at all this afternoon at the way Crystal Palace came at you in the first 10, 15 minutes of the game?
No, honestly, I wasn't surprised because I know very well the spirit when you play against a team that is fighting for the relegation zone, and I know very well which is the atmosphere that you have to face, and I think Crystal Palace played with a great intensity, with a great will to fight on every ball. But a bit, I prefer to be concentrated on my team, and because every coach has to solve their own situation.
Colin, last one, please.
Can I ask you about the Roma game, Antonio? How many of these players have you been without today? Will you be without against Roma?
But for sure, Moses. Moses is out because he's injured, and I repeat, I don't know if this injury is a serious injury. I hope not. And Drinkwater is still out. Morata, I hope to have Morata back for this game.
Would you have to lift them after this defeat? Will there be a need to lift them?
After this defeat, but you know very well, but I don't like to lose. I don't like to lose. Imagine when you lose two games in a row. And for sure, today, my soul is bad. And for sure, today will be very difficult for me to sleep. Yeah, but I think we must have the same sensation, me and my players, and to try to repeat in the next game to change in positive this negative situation.
Tony, last one, because then we'll make way for Roy.
What's your record against Roma, by the way? Have you ever lost against them?
Against them? Against Roma? Honestly, I don't know, because I played a lot of games as player for sure, as player for sure, and as coach, I don't remember, but I think it's not important the past, it's important the present, to be focused, to try to make a good present.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.